You know, my New York Rangers have 99 problems, but a goaltender ain't one. Why does Ilya Vyskalov and Rick DiPietro have decade-long contracts? I know why. Because of the salary cap, we're trying to avoid it. This tells me two things. The salary cap does not work. And B, the NHL owners are the dumbest owners in all of sports. Giving over decade-long deals to guys over 30 is just plain brain dead. DiPietro has started something like only 42 games in the last four seasons. The only thing he seems to be good at is getting his ass kicked.
Last year. And I don't know if, Rick DiPietro wants Johnson here. I don't know how much of that was initiated by DiPietro, but DiPietro and Johnson. And Johnson put Rick down quickly.
Hey, I like Ilya Vyskalov. He seems like a nice guy. But you gotta admit, he's a little weird.
I don't know, right now I'm very into the universe, you know, like how it was created, you know, like what is it, you know, the solar system is so humongous big, right? But if you see that, like, our solar system and our galaxy and like on the side, you know, like it was so small, you couldn't even see it. Our galaxy is like huge.
I wouldn't give that guy $10, much less 10 years on an NHL contract. Look, all I'm saying is the salary cap, it doesn't seem to work. And let's leave repetitive failure where it belongs. In our government.